My name is Lulu Obermeier, and I'm presenting Manonesco at the Performing Arts Festival. In my performances, I deal with female figures from the dramatic canon, and I give them an ontological inquiry, which those figures are not allowed to have within their narrative. In my work, I am dealing with female figures. I actively inscribe myself into the tradition of representation of women on stage. Something like a conversation that this character is having, as if these women would speak for themselves, finally.